Myself, Samini Om Prakash Charan, working as a research scholar at Department of Biological Sciences in P.D. Patel Institute of Applied Sciences. I'm associated with working in Common Research Biological Sciences Lab, and the unique and sophisticated instrument which is there present in the Common Research Biological Lab is bioreactor, which is of bioengineering KLF make. The bioreactor is being used in producing the products which are useful for industrial purposes and that can be used in pharmaceutical industries. The targeted product which we produce using bioreactor is probiotics, antibiotics, exopolysaccharides, biopolymers, etc. The bioreactor which we have in our common biological research laboratory is being used to make certain products like which are important, industrially important, and in this we cultivate and grow microorganisms like bacteria and fungi. This reactor is automated, it is sophisticated, and we can perform many modelings according to the changes in the parameter targeted towards the product which we are producing in it.